I'm John Gregg, the guy with two first names running for governor. There are two kinds of public servants. Brian's our preacher at the Christian church, always working, checking on folks, planning a sermon, doing youth ministry, practicing with the praise band. He gets paid next to nothing. And then there's Mike Pence. Mike makes $174,000 a year, but missed 86% of his committee votes and hadn't passed a single bill. Loafers at the Blue Jay wish they had Mike's job.